Okay, it's July 29th, 2016. It's Josh Banting getting ready to go. Dan Banting, ready to go. And this is me, ready to go.
All I need is our helmets.
That's it. Is my helmet there?
I told him 9 o'clock, it's 5:09, and I'm fucking them off.
There you go. It's all good. Sunny, beautiful day. Hear the right light rumble of guns in the background from the military, but we're ready to play.
Y'all ready, dude? Lots of weight in the back tire.
Yeah.
Push on the handlebar. Me once in a while, and she'd go, "You're a son of a bitch." And I went,
Yeah.
I went, okay.
Here we go.
Come here, he's a good boy. Oh, yes, come here. Oh, he's a good boy. Oh, yes, oh, he's a good boy. Oh, 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 oh. Oh.
Well, one of the fucking gas rooms.
That looks pretty empty.
That's what I thought. There's also a sign there, which I wouldn't mind staring at. And this is one of our decision points, deciding do we go deeper or there's an out here that way. Well, I'm all over.
I thought you dropped your glove, so I stopped.
I saw it there and I thought, fuck, that's the second one I've seen.
Okay, we're making decisions. Long drive. Oh, there's a lake. I guess this used to be something.
Looks like it used to be.
I get. Looks like they're.
Listen, they probably have like festivals or something like that. That looks like some type of banner.
It's not in English. But is that all it usually is out here?
It's basically a four-wheeler trail now. Like, they're doing a little bit of work, but not much.
Right. There's a, I mean, it's all these. Like, no bikes, no...
Yeah, have we seen one motorcycle?
Yeah, well, it was in town.
Just the one in town, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
What size bikes he's got?
530, 350, 690.
up there and pull him if he needs help, and I'll push him. You want to lock it up?
Pardon?
You want to lock it up?
Lock it.
You want to walk it up?
Yeah, sure.
Hey, just shut it off for a second. Let's just put your tire over here, and then you can drive it up. She doesn't kick you. Stabilize. Oh, of course. I was gonna say, you might wet him not doing that. Hop off, we'll walk it up. Front fork, and I did this time. I said, hey, I think it's a big rock. Dan, do you remember what I said? The only thing I didn't want to do on this trip, I think I need to take my helmet off. You might hang on a second.
Well, the speed we're going, it might start. Be careful. Ready?
Yeah.
Well, that's easier. So, tell me that story about you and Mike, Richard, Beaver Pond.
This is funny.
Let me get this out of the way for you, gentlemen. Thank you.
Remember what I said?
Oh, there's some people there. Hello. How are you? We're out riding, having fun. We're out riding, having fun. We're looking for a place to camp.
Just a moment.
Hey.
Is this the camp you expected?
Hey, pardon?
This is
literally trailers. That's all I see on Google Maps.
Oh, this is people that are working here.
Yeah, yeah, they're working at a logging camp.
Right.
Yes.
Hello.
Hello.
Cool.
Wondering if we can bother you for gasoline. We can buy gas.
Okay, you want to buy some gas?
But I don't want to bother you now. We were going to sleep somewhere out of the way.
Okay.
And maybe come bother you tomorrow morning.
Oh, no problem.
Is that okay?
Yeah, it's okay.
What's the best time to come by?
You have a place for camping?
Not particularly.
Can you recommend something?
The woods back there.
Just be careful for the bears. There's a lot of bears and they're fucking big, so be careful.
Okay.
Even if you have tired, he's gonna come anyway, so.
Okay. Yeah, we were just gonna find a spot off in the woods. Off in this corner or something like that. We don't necessarily want to be on your properties, but literally right down here, is that okay?
Where?
100 meters that way, 200 meters that way.
Can you take a small road?
Or just up in the bush there.
Yeah, we just had tents and stuff.
Hey, if you want to sleep here, you could, eh?
Yeah, that's what I'm asking. Do you mind?
Yes, sure.
If we just
go right there.
You here, then you in the bush.
You're my best friend today.
You don't have to go in the wood, eh? Just go here.
Okay, good. Thank you.
Okay, you see that just here?
Yeah.
Just go at the end.
Thank you so much.
Okay.
I'm going to open a big, big light for you.
Do you think the rubber hammer's from the speedo? I don't blame her. You want to go there? There's trees right there.
Yeah, oh, okay. That's perfect. Right over
no,
there.
No, because you really opened the big light at night. What it goes. You opened the big light in the back there. You sure? It's too big, eh?
I'm in the army.
Oh, you what? Oh, God, I'm going to open two lights.
I sleep with bright lights and lots of generators, explosions, guns. This
okay,
ain't a problem.
Why not there?
We can just go up.
Yeah.
We'll find a spot.
We'll just sleep in that culvert.
Yeah, that's what we're thinking. We just need a spot to hang the...
No, just sleep right in the culvert.
Perfect.
Yeah.
Don't worry.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome. But the bears are very, very impolite things.
Oh, why?
Oh, I don't know. They're very hungry. They come into the yard right there.
Really, eh? Oh, yeah. And they come at night? They come in at night more? They come in at night more?
Night, day, anytime.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, thank you.
Sunday morning. Making.
Morning.
There's our sleeping quarters. I have to make my bed now. And this is where we slept.
Is that a beaver dam? Huh. Well, he's starting. He's just getting slippery. Do we
tied up mountain there.
Huh?
Tied up mountain there.
I guess we have to move these to be safe. He'll put them back. Look at all the work we did to help him. He'll just move him back.
Yes, he will. Because he's in the
house. That can stay there. Ah! Whack my knuckles. Oops, sorry. Okay, I can go first if you like. Don't fall in, Josh. Need help? Fish it up then. Do you need help? It looks like the main trail's just like over there.
Yeah.
Think we should have gone up that other road when it was back there?
Which other one?
We took this road, we should have gone that way. I thought there was. Okay.
There looked like there was on a GPS, but there was nothing there.
We're not crossing the river. We're going back to the camp we stayed last night. And get more gas. See you soon.
Mentally, he was hesitating and it wasn't good. Oh yeah. It's pretty well stocked. Going fast enough.